I should be cautious around here. Send me
what?
Huh?
I got you. That's strange.
And with it.
Thank you.
Something.
In my face.
I'm happy with my wife. Got some coin yet? You should go nourish a crocodile or something.
Got a clean shot.
They have plundered the tombs of the pharaohs, and now they disturb our brothers and sons. They took a hammer to the wall. No one would hear them this far from the village. What they did not steal, they destroyed. A few ceremonial wrappings. They took the bodies. But where? A blacksmith's mark. An A within a sphere. The blacksmith in Set Ma'at. Could he? Ranofer was an embalmer. He prepared the dead for the Duat. The blacksmith in Set Ma'at. Could he be the A on the hammer's handle?
Never wear it.
Looking for the blacksmith.
He is in chains on his way to the fort.
Why would they arrest him?
I ran down from the dunes to tell him of your kindness and found their edict. But you also came looking for my husband?
A hammer was used to break the walls of your brother's tomb.
The handle? This is Annan's mark. You think he... Never. Ranafer was my only blood.
Then why take an innocent man?
You are not a calf, Baik. Guileless at the teat. These soldiers care only for their own pleasures.
And they rob our ancestors to do it. I will find the truth of this, Raya.
Amun lead you to it, Baik.
The soldiers arrested the blacksmith. Took him to their camp in the Valley of the Kings.
Thank you.
See you maintain
the... Be careful now.
Leave it to me, Gideon.
I told you, I don't have your tools. Liberate them from those thieving bandits.
Wait a minute!
Hey now, hey!
Hey! Let's get a look at you. Come out if you've got the stones.
Blacksmith Alec.
Whatever you need of me, Neb, I will trade for my freedom.
Bold rescue from under the noses of those Greek shit-eaters. So what do you need of me?
Information. The hammer with your mark was used in a tomb robbing.
Thoth, cock. Perhaps because my tools were stolen by those dung beetles hiding in the cliffs. But you look like a man who could scare the bull from his cow. Come, let us get back what is mine.
Wait. They have taken more than your tools. They have taken the dead. Your kin, Ranulfer.
I will wear their testes as a necklace.
They return to your wife. I will go. She cannot lose both her men.
You're right. Make them piss themselves before Osiris.
Do not fear the gods.
Die!
You cannot escape!
Hit you!
us. Burning the bodies to get to the treasures. It will break Raya's heart to know his fate. But I should return the amulet.
Listen, and I will impart my knowledge to you. By the 17th day, the embalming and wrapping must be completed.
And then we take the cat to the tomb?
In procession. The form flanked by the goddess Iset and her sister Neptis.
The priests burn incense and sprinkle milk along the path and read spells in honor of the dead.
And so shall their soul enter the Duat. Back in one piece, huh? Made those cockless dogs answer to the Ram God.
I found the bandits, but I could not save your brother's earthly form, Raya.
Thank you. Any more was too much to hope for.
Yeah. The amulet.
No. It was for him to aid his passage in the Duat. Keep it. Perhaps it can protect you.
The way of hearts will not punish him for the crimes of others, Raya.
We will see him again in the Eternal Fields, my wife.
This gives me comfort. Imhotep, Bayek.
Here and back.
Your demons will haunt your waking and sleeping hours. You brought the curse down upon us.
Thank you.
Hang on. Feel that? We are watched.
What? Did you see something, Fide?
Ah! Hey!
Wait a second! Hey, what?
Oh, got you!
Hey now!
Something's close. I could swear.
All right. Alarm! Alarm!
Hey, hold on.
Minutes and what?
Essayez de
faire
Did Miani send you, Seni?
She dreamed you are in trouble.
It is worse than she knows. But come, we cannot speak here. I knew you would come. As I lay feverish, I dreamed of an eagle soaring high above my cage.
The soldiers were bold to arrest you, Neb.
Their dreams needled them like scorpion stings. But I am more fearful for Miani, her brother Tapti. He stole my sacred dream scrolls.
Why would he do this?
I know not. But last night, I dreamed of him feasting on ears of corn, scavenging in the dust with wild dogs.
An ill omen. Where did he take the papyrus?
He and Miani grew up on a farm east of Thebes. When I took her as my apprentice, he withdrew to the cellar under the house.
Return to Miani. I will find her brother and your texts. And his brother will have the truth of this. Lessa spoke of a cellar Tapti retreats to. I might still find him alive. Farmers fought back. Tapti. The gods punished him. But just for stealing the book, or is there more to this? An unhealthy obsession with his sister. But he hid Bessa's scroll under the table. There's nothing here. The bandits must have taken it. Dapti loved his sister too much. But the dream text, perhaps the bandits took them to sell.
People owe us money, so pay up! Tihun's orders!
Hasn't he trampled us enough?
I will say it, Jehuti, just like you taught us.
Don't make me laugh.
Alone.
You have shining, these fields and your risen lives because of his and good grace.
Gods, men hide, and the gods fly away.
Shemeniness.
How can I help you? Fair enough. Deal. Yes, all right. Fair enough. Deal. Yes, all right. Deal. Yes, all right. Fair enough. Deal. Fair enough. Yes, all right. Fair enough.